few nights before our first date, I wrote in my journal, and I'll just share a little excerpt from this now. I talked with Mark on and off via Facebook all day today, and I really don't want to get my hopes up too high, but it's hard not to. What if he's perfectly compatible? What if we hit it off really well on Friday night? What if all the things I'm dreaming of doing in life are made possible with him? I know I'm needing to keep my expectations lowered, but what if? Take my love. Over the past year and a half, I have experienced the biggest gift I've ever been given in discovering who Mark is. Mark anchors me at the same time as making me feel free, and I feel more love for this man than I can ever put into words. For everything that you are, I love you, and I thank you for choosing me to share your life with.